such a good boy. You and your sister. A gentleman and a lady. Here you are. This is Jagger. And he is awesome. Some business going on back here. Yeah. Wagging that tail a lot. Getting some snarls and stuff. Let's see what we could do. Come here. If you try what I do at home and you mess up your dog, don't come to me. This is not a how-to instruction. This is just me grooming and filming it. So, bugger off. I've known too many people that cut their dogs' tails off, cut half their ear off. Dog was wonderful for grooming. And then after that, forget about it. And I would be the same way. How would that dog? So yeah, keep your scissors in your drawer. And stop acting like you know something because you saw something. Very few owners are, quite frankly, capable of grooming their dog. And if, unless they were taught, because I do teach people how to groom their own dog. And they do very, very well. But this is something that's taught. You gotta know and understand not how to use clippers, not how to give a haircut. You gotta know how to understand how to proceed safely. Got it? I hope you got it. I'm certain you've seen a whole lot of news articles about groomers hurting a dog and doing this and doing that. And that is a fact of life because that does happen. So don't get all cocky thinking you saw something and you can do something. You have a knock? No, false alarm. You just got beautiful hair. Yeah, you do. Pretty baby. I love your widow's peak. Look at your widow peak. Hey, you got widow's peak. Yeah, you're adorable. All right, bye.